The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
The Hatfield-McCoy Country Museum hosted its grand opening today in the old Williamson High School building in Williamson, West Virginia. The museum houses the largest collection of authentic Hatfield-McCoy items. Curator Bill Richardson says the location of the museum makes it easy for families to visit and even make it into a day or weekend trip.
The feud happened both in West Virginia and Kentucky, and we're located right on the West Virginia-Kentucky border. And we're also very close to the feud site, so if anybody's interested, they can both come to the museum, see some actual artifacts from the feud, and then go visit the feud sites.
The museum features artifacts from the region's history, Hatfield-McCoy memorabilia, the coal heritage, and more. Organizers add the artifacts are one of a kind and can't be seen anywhere else.
We have bullets that were actually fired during the feud. We've got a piece of Randall McCoy's burned cabin. We've got a number of documents that are connected to the Hatfields and McCoys. We've got a gun that was used in the climactic battle, the Battle of Grapevine Creek. And the gun that we have was tested for DNA, and it was the first time in history that criminal technology has been used on a historical object to try to authenticate it.
Richardson says the museum has hosted visitors from all over the world, but it's also important for those who live in the area to see.
One of the things that you can do by coming here is go from fiction to fact. You can get to actually see the baseline fundamental documents that are a part of the feud. You can see artifacts that these world-famous characters have touched and used. And it's a very, very rare opportunity. And it's right here in our area.
The museum is open Tuesday through Saturday from 9 to 5. For more information, visit the web address listed on your screen. Reporting in Williamson, I'm Shelby Steele for EKB News.